Here's an idea. Why don't you shove that jackhammer up your ass?
Calling
what up? It's the Trooper. It's Monday. Yeah, Monday. Oh no! I just remembered I have to go to work early because I have this meeting to go to. I don't even know what it is, but it's like an hour and a half and it's mandatory. These motherfuckers over here were the first bad news. Jackhammering all morning. You know, I go to sleep at 4 a.m. last night. That means that when jackasses start jackhammering, I've only been asleep for a couple hours. You know?
Yo, what's up, baby girl? You need a ride?
All these damn healthy ass people out here running and shit. There's a CrossFit joint right there. They're always running around. It's bright as shit out here. I'm supposed to meet El Diesel at the buffet at 6:45, but I don't think that's gonna work. I gotta fucking text him and tell him that we gotta go earlier because I got that shit to do. Let's just go. His camera am bigger than mine. There are two lanes at that light where you bear to the left to go to Harrah's. One of them is taxis and shuttles and shit, or taxis and shit to the right, and the middle one is the one that goes this way, the way that I go. And there are always assholes that don't pay attention to the signs, and they're sitting in the right lane, and they merge without caring into the left lane as they make the turn. Of all people who should fucking know how to drive, it's a fucking super shuttle driver. Look at the fucking sign. It shows the right lane keeps to the right. The left lane goes around to the left of the parking garages. You asshole, you. See, I don't make this road rage shit up just for fun. My eyes are burning a little bit today. You know what? I may take 15 minutes and drink my coffee at Starbucks. Fucking jackhammers.
Jackhammers wake me up and then I fall back to sleep. And then I wake up again, and my sleep cycles are all fucked up. What if we found out that I sleepwalk, and then I'm sleepwalking right now, I'm not even awake? The result in the poker room today is either gonna be a W or an L. If it's an L, meaning a loss, I do not wanna hear that I shouldn't have played poker when I was grumpy. If I didn't play poker, every time a super shuttle tried to run me over, I would never get to play. And they've been jackhammering for fucking months. A bird yelling at me. So they're cleaning the ovens at 1 in the afternoon. So I can't get my sandwich. Jackhammers. My coffee and I sat for about 10 minutes, and I feel better now. Let's make our way to the poker room. Unless I take the camera out, sometimes I don't notice that I'm on the strip every day. And I see that beautiful scenery all the time. How can I not notice that shit? Why the hell is Celine Dion playing in my head right now? I don't like that, not one bit. There are a lot of teeny boppers running around today, like 16-year-old girls just running around Vegas. Dude, if I had a 16-year-old daughter, nowhere near Vegas. Nowhere near. Should I go to the secret Starbucks today or the regular Starbucks? You know what? Secret Starbucks. Maybe this one is, that bitch is in my head. Problem is, there are no tables over here at this Starbucks, so I gotta eat at this shit. And what the hell did they do to my sandwich? Yo, my sandwich was burnt all to fuck. And I took it back up there, and they said they didn't have any more. And I was like, well, this is gross. And the egg was like a piece of leather, by the way. I was like, this is gross. Yeah, I guess you could just give my points back. Then she said she would check in the back, and she got one in the back. And it was way better. It was still kind of dry, though. Like, I don't know what the fuck's going on today. I guess it started with jackhammers, and jackhammers obviously is my new word for everything that fucking gets in my way of having, like, a normal day today. So, jackhammers. Don't get me wrong, though. I'm good. I'm already in a game, by the way. Nothing has happened yet. Stumbling back out into the Las Vegas night. Another poker session in the books. Minus 253. May as well tell you how that happened so that you can all say that I played it terribly. 500 in my stack versus a 300 stack and a 230 or 40 stack. I limp in with 6-8 of clubs. That is 8-6 of clubs. And the flop, it was a limp pot, and the flop was 5-7-9 with the 9-5 of clubs. So I flopped the nut straight with the straight flush draw to go with it. Checks to me, I lead out for $8. Goes back around to the guy who has 300 in a stack. He calls $8. And the crazy, insane motherfucker with about a 240 stack makes it 100. So it gets back to me, I just shove all in. I figure I'm free rolling. I figure the crazy guy, I didn't know how crazy he was yet. I figured he probably flopped the straight and now is making a big bet. I figured I was free rolling on him. So you want to get it all in if you can when you're free rolling like that, because it's a chop, but if I hit a club, so, you know. So the guy next to me, I sort of show him my hand, and the four of clubs hits me, and the crazy guy stands up and slams queen deuce of clubs on the table. So the guy had 6 outs. He had 9 clubs minus the 2 that were in my hand, minus the 7 of clubs. So it's exactly 75-25. And this is a bad B story. I'm just telling you like it is. I really should tinkle before I go to the, yeah, I said tinkle. A grown ass man said tinkle. I really should go tinkle on my way to the buffet. 6:14 and I can see the buffet. I'm punctual as fuck. Healthy as fuck. Not healthy.
Mine's actually much healthier.
Ran into another poker player on the way over here. I'm not very enthusiastic.
Also healthy.
Oh yeah, also healthy. So yeah, that's the end of another vlog. I'm gonna put this camera down so I can run and get my shit done. And I guess we have a special guest closing the vlog today, so take it away, El Diesel.
Remember, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe to the shit so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about the shit so they don't miss anything. And
say
leave
that.
A comment below. Whatever. It's on?
You start from scratch?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
What's the other stuff?
Fuck it up. And leave a comment below.
They don't have to leave comments.
Say below me.
I don't want
to. It's a funny joke.
It sounds sexual. I don't want to.
This is the blooper reel at the end, by the way. Okay, go.
All right.